In this example, we are given that a small point mass m is to be thrown with such a speed at a distance x from the axis of a long cylinder of radius r and density rho, so that this mass m starts revolving around the cylinder in circular orbit. And we are required to find the projection speed of mass. So, in this situation, we can say if we are given with a long cylinder and the cylinder is of radius r and at a distance x outside from the axis, a mass m is projected in such a way that it starts orbiting around the cylinder and say it is thrown with a speed v. And we can say whatever gravitational force will be acting on this mass will provide the centripetal force for its circular motion. So we can simply write for m to move in circular orbit, we must use this gravitational force should be equals to mv square by x. And if we talk about this gravitational force, this can be written as m multiplied by the value of g at this point. And for a cylinder g outside at a distance x, we can write as the value of g will be 2g rho pi r square by x, which we already studied in the theoretical section. If you substitute it here, this can be given as mass multiplied by gravity, which is 2g rho pi r square by x, and it should be equals to mv square by x. Here x gets cancelled out, m also gets cancelled out. The value of speed we are getting is root of 2g rho pi r square, or it can be written as r root of 2g rho pi. That will be the answer to this problem. Or this is the speed with which a particle is to be thrown such that it will start revolving in the orbit of same radius x from which it is thrown around the cylindrical body.